Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. Very pleasant pattern continues into the upcoming weekend. So if you have outdoor plans the next few days, weather is looking great. Having said that, a couple of isolated showers, mostly in western zones, will quickly give way to clearing. As a matter of fact, by mid or late evening, all the showers are gone. Skies clear and temperatures begin to fall back in the comfortably mild to cool range overnight tonight. But you'll notice back to our west, a gradual warm up into the mid upper 80s to around 90 all the way back into the Plain States. And each and every day from Friday through Monday, we'll see a temperature climb of a couple of degrees per day. So starting Saturday, mid 80s, very close to where we will be on Friday. But come Sunday, a little bit warmer, and then around 90 in spots early next week. Overnight tonight, we fall back into the 50s and 60s. Again, any isolated early evening shower, mainly north and west of the Merrimack Valley, gives way to clearing. Fair skies elsewhere, a little bit of valley fog by morning. May touch near 80 at the coast and then cool into the 70s with a developing sea breeze tomorrow. Otherwise, mostly sunny and temperatures in the lower to mid 80s. Fair skies for Friday night, and jumping ahead to the start of the weekend, it looks great. Sunshine in the morning, partly sunny skies in the afternoon, about a 5% chance of a pop-up shower late day, but even then, most of the time dry. Temperatures anywhere from 77 to 86, coolest at the coast. Speaking of the coast, here's a look at the boat and beach forecast for tomorrow. Winds out of the south, then kicking onshore. Ocean temperature near 67 with a lake temperature around 80. Your low tide at Hampton Harbor during the early afternoon. That means you got plenty of beach real estate from late morning through the early afternoon.